The economics of research and development, R&D, in the pharmaceutical industry, an in-depth analysis. Author, Dr.Pooyan Ghamari, Swiss economist. Overview. Research and development, R&D, forms the crux of the pharmaceutical sector, representing a complex interplay between the realms of scientific exploration and economic strategy. A deep understanding of the economic forces driving R&D can shed light on the pharmaceutical industry's modus operandi and the challenges it faces. Capital allocation in R&D. Decisions surrounding the allocation of capital to R&D activities are multifaceted and critical for a company's long-term viability. Investment prioritization. Firms must evaluate and prioritize a plethora of potential projects, each with its own set of costs, timelines, and potential returns. This necessitates a judicious mix of financial acumen and scientific foresight. Opportunity cost. Every dollar invested in a particular R&D project has an opportunity cost, the potential return from an alternative project. This dynamic underpins many R&D funding decisions. Long-term versus short-term focus. While R&D investments are inherently long-term, companies must balance this with short-term pressures from stakeholders, including shareholders demanding quarterly returns. The risk-reward landscape of drug discovery. The path from initial research to a marketable drug is fraught with uncertainties, making the economic stakes exceedingly high. Probability of success. Historical data suggests that only a minuscule percentage of drug candidates progress from initial discovery to market approval. This low probability plays a significant role in shaping investment strategies. Sunk costs. A vast majority of the expenses incurred in drug discovery, especially in unsuccessful projects, represent sunk costs that cannot be recovered. These irretrievable expenditures heighten the economic risk. Blockbuster potential. On the flip side, successful drugs, especially those addressing unmet medical needs or large patient populations, can generate revenues multiple times their development costs, justifying the high risks of R&D. Balancing portfolio diversity. Pharmaceutical companies often manage a portfolio of R&D projects, diversifying their risk. Therapeutic area diversification. By investing in multiple therapeutic areas, firms can spread risk. A setback in one area might be offset by a breakthrough in another. Stage diversification. Companies maintain a balance between early stage, high-risk projects and late-stage, lower-risk projects, ensuring a steady pipeline of potential products. Conclusion. R&D in the pharmaceutical sector is more than just scientific inquiry. It's a high-stakes economic game governed by intricate decisions around capital allocation, risk management, and strategic diversification. Success requires not just scientific prowess, but also astute economic strategizing.